Bruton Town, I lived a farm, who had two sons and a daughter dear. By day and night they were contriving to fill their parents' hearts with me. He told his secrets to no one, but to her brother this he said. I think our servant God's our sister, I think that they have a mind to wear. I'll put an end to all their guardship, I'll send him silent to his grave. They asked him to go hunting without any fear of strife, and of these two bold and wicked villains they took away the sermon's life. And in the ditch there was no water, where only bush and vines grew. Could not hide the blood of slaughter, so in the ditch's body they threw. When they return home from hunting, she asked for her man. I ask because I see you whisper, so brothers tell me if you can. Oh sister, you who do offend me, because you examine me. We've lived in where we've been a hunting, no more of him we could not see. As she lay dreaming on her pillow, she saw her still light. By her bedside as she lay weeping, he was dressed in his bloody gown. Don't weep for me, my dearest Jude, don't weep for me, nor care nor pine. For your two brothers kill me cruelly in such a place you may.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
That was a traditional song from the southwest of England, from Somerset, called Bruton Town.